Hey, what's up, guys? Ancient here, bringing you another episode of Shadow of War.
You're on the front lines alone.
I should probably just continue with the main mission, to be honest. Wait.
Nothing here.
You're found.
What?
You won't
be able. Who the hell are you?
My shield, and you won't be able to stop me from ripping at your insides.
Okay, then, whatever, I guess. Well, this new enemy wasn't very hard. I have to say, I'm liking the life bar and the focus bar a lot more than in Shadow of War. Seems like they went more with a theme in this game. They tried to keep a theme.
Ready to feel out. Let's
not move. Ouch. Please, just die. Oh, wow.
You drew blood on the
floor. Ah!
We're having far too much fun for me to let you end it now.
Death-defying. Trial by ordeal, growl. Numenorean bow. Why did this dude even have a Numenorean bow? Unlock skill. Oof. Dragon Rider. I'll take. What is this? That's useful. I guess it makes sense. It was a little bit overpowered to be able to just shoot at a fire and kill everything around you. Like quests, No Man's Land, Gondor quests. All right, Now I understand. No, not what I wanted. I wanted to go to the map. My god, this dagger has seen the inside of a lot of Uruk skulls. Holy shit.
Superstitious, but even I wonder whether this bit of fallen moonstone was meant to serve as an ill omen for the disaster that followed.
Hey, maybe.
An ill omen from the skies. Venus Ethyl was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth.
Finally, you fell off. And of course, that fucking worm ran off. Whatever. Well, I can't use anything to traverse that gap, so. Zathra Hornblower. Gonna poison this grog real quick. Poison some more.
Talk. Hit him in the gaps like that.
Okay, where am I going? Going to this, I suppose. Whatever. Ha! You're raising an alarm for someone who's no longer there. Need to escape.
Grave walkers lurking about. Hunt him down. Knock him down. Oh, I love killing you.
Ah! Grisha. Wow, the amount of arrows he has in him. Let me, there we go. Pick that life gem up. And then blow my nose furiously.